Wildcats took the first set. We are in the second. Minster's Reagan Hahn set to Hannah Schmidtmeier. Pokes it over the net, finds the floor. Home team leading 6-3. Then the next point, Jordan Heitbrink with the spike. But Amanda Wink and Emily Mescher for the Flyers block it. Marion Local within two. And then Minster with some momentum. Hahn the set to Heitbrink. No one's blocking that one. Minster back up by four. Later in the set, Wildcats, Eric Oldegeist with the spike off the Flyers. Minster in front. Marion rallies to take the set, tying the match, and the Flyers end up winning the match. 3 sets to 1, 22-25, 26-24, 26-24, 25-22. Very close.